was just awesome because these are people who, you know, we have seen videos of these people and seen such presentations, but to see them live and being able to walk up to them and just ask them a question, I think that interactiveness and being able to talk to them is awesome.
I saw some fantastic people that I've just seen in books before, names in books, and it was really good to see the people and to see the body language and to hear them actually talking in the flesh, as it were.
The main reason, the key reason that why I'm attending this conference was like seeing the speakers, the eminent speakers whom I have been following them for the last, you know, 4 to 5 years in this field, and to, you know, to be able to see them live and then you know, talk to them and getting our doubts cleared is awesome experience, and especially, you know, the keynotes are really good. I mean, it's inspirational. I mean.
They motivate you to, you know, step out of your comfort zone.
The ideas which are shared here by the wise people or the experienced people is something which is definitely, you know, I would like to try in person, and I'm sure that it's going to bring difference.
The reason is, like, there are a couple of key aspects that we usually tend to forget or tend to ignore. We just got a, like, you know, it was like eye-opener to notice on that end.
The amount of wisdom that they share is one way reinforcing the good things that we do. Also, they are opening up thoughts regarding the problems that we face, and hence some more ideas to try out. And that's about the evolution, and that's what I like about the whole journey.
For me, the takeaway is that I'm inspired to go back and try a lot of stuff by myself.